Police are releasing new information about a death investigation dating back to early September. Police now say the incident was a murder-suicide. Two bodies were found at a home on 5th Avenue in Decatur on September 6th. Those bodies have been identified as Jonathan Dawes and Stephanie Tribble. Police believe Dawes shot and killed Tribble, who was his wife, before killing himself. Well, heads up for drivers in the river.